Hi guys, welcome to Gardening Escape with Sarup. Meet new member of my rooftop garden, the blackberry. It's the favorite one among the fruit plants I have. Actually, my wish was to have a blackberry plant full of berries right in front of my eyes. So thought I should get one no matter what it costs. I did a lot of research about how I can grow blackberry and took some important notes. Today I am going to share those with you so that we can grow blackberry plant together. Let's start. Growing blackberry can be tricky and very easy at the same time. Tricky because it needs some special care for successful fruiting, and the satisfying part is blackberry can be grown in pots very easily. This is actually a Himalayan blackberry or Armenian blackberry. It grows wildly in northern parts of our country, India. I have also learned that particularly this variety is gaining popularity among the gardeners and commercial growers in southern and eastern states. So the first question is, which soil type is ideal for blackberry and how to prepare it? Like most of the berries, blackberry prefers acidic soil with pH ranging from 6 to 6.5. So I decided to use compost. As you know, compost is slightly acidic in nature. Here I have taken 40% soil, 40% compost and 20% sand. I also added 2 tablespoons of bone meal and 2 tablespoons of neem cake powder to fulfill phosphorus and micronutrient requirement at early stage. You can skip these ingredients now and add later around the base of the plant. Let's have a look how I planted blackberry in an 8-inch pot. I always choose small pot at the beginning for better root growth. And when the root coils around the whole potting mix, I will repot it into 12-inch pot. After planting, settle plant base with ample water and finally place the pot under shade to reduce transplant shock. Blackberry grows best in full sun, and continuous moisture at the root level helps in good vegetative growth. So I don't mind leaving it under open sky, but protection from strong afternoon sun is beneficial for the plant. After 1 month of planting, see the change. It's growing rather nicely than what I expected. Even a shoot has come up from the root zone. As the plant is grown from cuttings, I will keep it. I can train it upwards and next year it will bear fruit for me. During this 1 month, I haven't used any fertilizer. So now, I will put some of my own organic fertilizer mix made with compost and bone meal. The most important part is pest and disease control. Aphid, mealybug, thrips, mites all are very common pests of blackberry. You can't control them with just one pesticide, but obviously can prevent these pest attacks by maintaining a clean surrounding and using neem oil or any other biopesticides at regular interval. You can see a lot of weed has taken over the base of the plant. Always clean them, as mites and mealybugs like these plants to use as home. Also, these weeds take in nutrients from the soil and that leaves your plant deficient in nutrition. To make your job easy, thoroughly soak potting media before weeding. Guys, I am growing blackberry for the first time, but as of now, I didn't face any problem at all. As I have learned, it is extremely fast growing, and I guess it's true. The roots are already coming out from the potting media, so it may need repotting sooner than I thought. Hope I will be able to make a video on that one. Let me know if you have any suggestion in the comments below. And if you are new, don't forget to subscribe Gardening Escape for more gardening tips and tricks. Thanks for watching. Stay fit and happy gardening.